Oh, friggin' rights, boys. Gotta go check the fucking mail words to dirds. We got a friggin' hole to fill in. I got a please scratchy scratchy on Millie Millie. There's some other shit. I think fucking NATO words is coming over. And, different things. I don't know what else. I can't remember. But, well, I called the gas dicks today. Fucking, I'm really glad those fucking goofs called the gas company and reported my gas line in the accordance, because I got next Wednesday getting the gas hooked up there for the shop and that. But we're getting a residential account now instead of a commercial account, and the accordance is instead of $500 deposit and all this bullshit, $35, and they're just gonna put it on the first bill. So fucking scorts. So, and the meter being out of the words, would have been impossible to fucking dig that hole where we fucking dug it with a gas meter there, right? So, friggin' rights for that. But, so, appreciatory. But anyways, hopefully there's some mail words. And then we cheeched. Holy shit, this guy's got all type of packages. But anyways, take my part. Oh, well, that was just fucking pleasant. Somebody farted. Like, you gotta go into a little room with a door onto it to check your mailbox, right? And fucking somebody farted in there, without a fucking doubt. Somebody just was in there, farted, and then Pugwin went in there and breathed a bunch of it in, for fuck's sake. So, holy fuck, is that ever fucking ignorant. But, oh, fuck them. Maybe you should think about slowing the fuck down. They're fucking just fucking gunning McGunnerstein, but, any words, friggin', got a couple mails. I don't even know if you shot it, for fuck's sake, but any words. Oh, look, it's BVD. It's got a lumberjacket on. It's got a lumberjacket on. We're just throwing all the bricks and shit, all the concretes in the garbage, for fuck's sakes, because it's fucking hilarious. But, oh my goodness, look at the flag. We better put it at fucking half staff, eh? Put it at half staff, so fuck's off. A little bit. That's pretty fucking belligerent, but any words, boys, fucking we'll crack open this mail, some different things, and it's not what we got, but yeah, we're just gonna fill in that hole in the front. Well, Josh, we're just doing that. I'm gonna freaking play Millie Millie. Sounds like I got a license plate and a letter of some sort. Oh, did that even shut? Of course not. For freaking my snack. But any words, boys, stovepipe. Bonjour, but I'll set you up here and we'll friggin' daunt what we can saunt. How about that? Beg my pardon. Oh, Pardinsky, my Francis, for fuck snakes, but got a couple of package. Got a couple of package. Hopefully I don't just fucking gouge my fucking cigarette fucking all over here with my fucking fancy. Careful, hurt myself. But the first one looks like it's from Roger. It's from fucking Roger, dirty old Roger. Oh fuck. 231 flash on YouTube's. 231 flash. There it is. He says, Pug, keep up those vids. I wish I could find a way to sneak into the Canadirds, but the border dicks hate me and my kind. Here's a couple stickers to add to the Film Biz collection I've sent. Film Biz, 231 flash. Oh, freaking right spots. Freaking right site. I think that is in the front window. That one. Oh, it almost fell off. Oh, it's a fucking Lochte Sigurdur right now. But a Lochte Sigurdur pen and a dirt bike belt buckle. Got a dirt bike belt buckle there. Here, let's turn some fucking lights on, eh? How about that? Holy shit, hey dudes, how you doing? How you doing, bros? Leather. Wild Rose Country.
Elmer. Dirty Elmer bite.
Bring him a snack. Whoa, 20 fucking cigars. Yeah. Okay, so friggin' just finishing up on some shitty shit around the horde when I thought, why not write Pugwan a letter and send him some shit. So here it is, buds, LOL. Been watching your vids for about 6 years now, buds, even before you jumped the dirty old RV. I've always laughed and admired your antics, man. It's always brightened my day or make it even better. I've spread the message of chooching so everyone knows what I'm blathering about. Haha. Thanks, bud. Hug one army for life, so don't let the watchers get you, and keep on chooching in the free world. Beg my pardon. Holy, that's been a while since I've heard some of that shit, eh? Fuck, you can talk, you've been around for a minute, buds, but freaking great, look at the lead ear with the lead ears there, and yeah, man, freaking great, it's a $20! Scores! Scores! Love that kind, but freaking rights, boys. Appreciatory. Where are we here? There we go. Yeah, freaking rights. Thanks for the mail, boys. We'll put one of these ducknails up. I don't know if that'll copacetize on the lift. It looks like it's just clear with the red. I don't know. We'll find some words for it though. We'll sound if it'll not. But any words, boys. Fucking let's go give Joshua shit. Oh, for fuck's sakes. He's fucking up. I told him fucking 3 fucking times. I bet you he's fucking up. What do you think? Is he fucking up?
Probably. Poor baby Joshua.
Oh, better go pound him. Oh, this would be good. I'll just fuck with him a little bit. Oh, for fuck's sake. What kind of flies hanging out at the door, eh? They hang out at the door and then they get let in. What happened?
Careful.
What happened? Are you fucking up? Oh, bud, you fucked up. You didn't put that in the garbage, did you?
No. It wasn't me. I switched them up so they didn't get too heavy.
Oh, fucking right, man. That's good, eh?
Yeah, look at this. Putting on this with like the bottle there.
Oh, there's a bottle? A dirty old liqueur bottle. Oh, that's evidentiaries of the polyesters. But yeah, like... It looks all burnt, eh? Like the ground under, yeah, like there's like some parts in this that's like just like, you know, the charred of the coals, you know? It's like the charred of the coals. Like, no, that's asphalt. That's asphalt, Zoodle, but, another badole, eh? Licalorical fucking evidentiaries, but, any words? Oh, would you find a tampon?
Yeah.
Dirty tampon string, that's fucking kind of nasty. Yeah, I wouldn't want to throw that in the garbage, hey? Just rocks, pick the nastiness off the fucking the rock and throw that on the ground. Just throw the rocks in the garbage. Just throw the rocks in the garbage. That doesn't look like a leaf.
Sure it is.
What do you mean? It looks like a plastic bag.
Maybe.
You don't know the difference between a leaf and a plastic bag?
No.
Holy fuck, you gotta go back to school. Hey, slow! Hold on, you gotta take Doodle. You gotta go back to school, buddy. Oh, sweet mother Sigurd. I knew you'd be over here fucking up. But, oh yeah, man, those big belligerent ones will be good. Did you shunt him my hole?
No.
Did you shunt him?
I didn't even shunt him myself.
Oh, you never even shunt the hole? Oh, that's a good one right there. Bud, shunt my hole. You imagine trying to dig this with the meter? Hey, the fire cocksuckers. Hey, calling the belligerentizers on me. Hey, I mean, it wouldn't have been too bad, I guess, just getting that in there, but you know, out of the way is better. I mean, they got to put a different one on anywards, right? So, scores. We should get over a little more this way so we can tap into the gas line in the underwear. How you doing? And then we'll witward, but, yeah, man, just got to put the dirty fellas in the hole and stamp her down a little bit. It'll be more awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah. It'll be more awesome for my movie, but yeah, fuck, that was work, buddy. You fucking should have been here. It was fucking pretty decent. We'll gotta get like a bag of the cold pack there and sort of fucking fill in around the Whitward there. But we gotta get some stolen drive words out of the Whitward too. Put some stolen drive words in there, and then that'll make it more fold up. Put that piece right there on the hole, filling around with the cold pack like nothing ever happened. They can come put their fucking gas meter on there, and then I'll put a J-bend out here up to the guy, right through stovepipe. It'll be fucking awesome. Then we got to fill a couple holes too, some belligerent fucking just wrong spot holes, for fuck's sakes. That's always fucking awesome. But cut these off of that stack, unbolt that. Was a bling bling. Yeah, man, not too bad. Shouldn't be, well, fuck, we say that now, but it's probably gonna be pretty fucking dicked, bud. Beg my pardon. Oh, for friggin' my snack, it's just starting to spittle out a little bit. Not good for camera action, but we'll set you up here. Sound if we can't got the shot. Oh, fuck. Just what got took out. Are we even still gotten the shot now? Oh, boy. Fuck's sakes. Sense of getting a bunch of trailer in the shot, probably. Fuck's sakes. We're not even gotten the shot. I can't even fucking sonk it. Tell you stuff like that anymore for my movie, you fucking actually start doing it. What the fuck happened to you?
Lots of spit dicked in the head.
Oh, fuck, I guess. See if you can't smush that on your panhandler for my movie. Oh, not that dicked, eh? Fuck, snakes. What's all the ruckus? What's all the ruckus in Inwood? Oh, well. Play and friggin' tractor. Who'd have guessed it? Who'd have friggin' guessed it, boys? Just playing a little bit of tractor. Zero fucks to be begged. Holy shit. That's a kernel, isn't it? That's a kernel or two, isn't it?
Yep.
Oh, but anyways, boys, we just had to follow the contour into the accordance there. So fucking let that cool down a minute. We'll bring that in the shop. Oh, can you grab the tripod? Oh, you want to grab the tripod, bro? Oh, friggin' right. But now I got to get the angle grinder out, for fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sakes. I got to get the the angle grinder out. Oh man, I don't even know what I'm gonna dot. Sweet mother cigarette. Well, what happened?
You almost got the blade done.
I almost got the blade done.
Yep, got one side done.
Almost finished. Look, just look onto it. Just look onto it. Holy shit. Holy shit, so now we can friggin', oh, you wanna give me a hand, buddy? We'll friggin', just flip this guy over. Careful, it might be hot. We'll just flip him, flomp him over and chaunt him, eh?
Yep.
We'll flomp him over and chaunt him. Oh, look at it, not too close, not too close. Oh, look at that, so it's like these steps made it pretty easy. I mean, that's a bigger one, so we started there and just kind of just chaldered her back and forth all the way across into the accordance, so just leaving those corners, and then go over and do the final chooch. Do the final fucking chooch. But anyways, boys, that turned out fucking just about as good as I could have expected. Really, I don't know if you can see the lineage, but yeah, man, do the other side, and then at least that bit's done. And then that bit that's outside, oh, it's outside. Oh. Gotta put that in the milli-milli and chowder down some lines to the, you know, it'll be like right from the cornier up to the same chowderification as that, so that when we put them together, we can, you know, fill the little triangular in with a weld, and then it'll be like a trifecta chooch, right, buddy?
Yep.
Yeah. Friggin' right. So, any words, fucking, you want a saw? Here, maybe they want a saw. Maybe they want a saw plug one grinding. Right, buddy? Oh, I never even thought of that. They probably wanted to saw it. Ah, oh, I missed the shot. For fuck's sake. Oh, here, I'll set up the tripod and you guys can watch it because it's so much fun and awesome. It's so much fun and awesome, but this fucking wood splitter, man, she got some hours into her, doesn't she? She got some hours into her. She does. Rippity? Yep. Right on. Well, we'll fucking shoot some sparks for a second. We'll just shunt you. Beg my pardon.
Oh, maybe we should change the fucking polarity. Do we even got a fucking polarity to change? Oh, look under. Look under, boys. Polarity change right here. Ooh. Vicious one, isn't it?
Thank you.
shit.
So you can go into an idea as to what we're doing here. I just made the middle line right there disappear, but you can still maybe be able to saw just the slightest friggin' masculation of it, right? But just try to keep those lines as even as possible whilst grinding, and should come out fucking even, Steven, beg my pardon. Everybody?
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, man, are you learning how to grind? You're grinding, watching a guy grind merit badge?
Yep.
Fucking right, man, that's awesome, eh? Moving on up. She's not too bad. She's not too bad. I don't know if you can see the shot, but can you see it like the little center line chooch, the like Chasler line? It's like pretty fucking close to fucking cigarette. And when you flip it over and put it down on the thing, you can only see very little lights through the guy. Oh, what's going on, buddy? Oh, you're going to demonstrate the on?
Yeah.
Look at me. You're going to demonstrate the on?
Yeah, I was going to show you the thing.
Right on. That's perfect. Thanks for the help, buddy. That's going to work out awesome. Oh, can you saw it? Oh, fuck. I got too much light coming from this word. So here, we'll shut this off. And then we should be able to daunt it. Oh, can we daunt it? Yeah, see down that end's just a little bit cocked. And there's just a couple little spots of a little bit cocked. But for hand grinding it, I mean, what the fuck, man? You know what I mean? I'm sure the wood that we're pushing this through isn't going to give a fuck. Everybody?
Yep.
Everybody? It's going to be so awesome. How are those glasses? They fit good?
Yeah.
Those glasses fit good?
Yeah.
Yeah, they look pretty good. You like those ones?
The clear.
Yeah, you could actually see, right?
Yep.
Right on, buddy. Alright, well, fuck, I guess we'll have to go grab that other piece out in the backward there. And maybe we'll have to put it in milli-milli. I don't know. Fuck, I think I quit. I think I quit the wood splitter, boys. It's starting to get hard, and then I quit. And fuck. Bug wind always gives up when it gets hard, right, boys? For fuck's sakes. Holy shit. Just lock onto it. Just fucking majestic. Majestic. You quitting?
What?
I thought you were quitting. You said, see you later, boys. I'm quitting. What's going on? What'd you find out? What's that?
The big one.
What happened?
The rest of the big ones.
The rest of the big ones. What are you doing with that?
On the corner. Bins are kind of heavy.
Doesn't polyester have any bins?
Probably.
Yeah, Marmaduke in there. We don't want to have to move that again. That's decked. Holy fuck. Good thing I caught you before you fucking went and just dumped that in the yard. Oh, man. I'd have to fucking just sucker you. Hey? Oh, I think Nadeward's grabbed the little piece. I think. Oh, shit. I can't even get my fucking... Holy fuck. That's fucking heavy as fuck. Can't even get my fucking shit diggers under there. Plus we got a big fucking sharp side onto it. Oh, buddy, you grabbed the little one.
No, I didn't know if you wanted the thing still, because there's
a... Okay, careful. Sharp. Careful, that bit sharp right there.
See that?
Sharp. Don't touch that part, okay? Holy fuck. Good thing I'm around to help these derelicts out, eh? Fucking people be just dumping buckets of shit in the yard. Buddy be just gouging his own fucking shit open for himself. But we'll bring her over here, butts, and we'll get rid of these burdocks, eh? Fucking whittle makers. Right there they are. You know what I call those? Those sharp things? Here, flip it over so the sharp thing's on top. There you go. Careful. Sharp. You know what I call that? It's a whittle maker. Because that'll just fucking whittle at you. It'll like whittle your finger real good. So it's a whittle maker. But anyways, we're just grinding these up a little bit. Clamp that in the milli-milli, flatten that out, do some fucking around. Fuck's sakes. Oh, fuck, we made it here, buddy.
Yeah.
Oh, dick.
Fuck, I almost had a belligerent, had a guy fucking in a Silverado pull out in front of me.
Mm-hmm.
And a fucking other goof in a Dodge decided to fucking check his mail, I guess.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Just park in the middle of the road, bud. Zero fucks.
Zero fucks. For me?
Yeah. Ah.
That's it, that's all today?
Right on, thank you. Have a good
one. You too. Oh, Dick. What happened?
We didn't fight anybody.
Well, there was no fucking cripple. There's no cripple to bang out.
Yeah.
There's no cripple to rock on you, buddy. Hey?
Yeah.
You want me to rock on to you?
With his cock?
Yeah, with your cock.
I don't know.
In Doodle's mouth and butt.
Oh,
my God. Oh, should I just smash into this guy?
Yeah.
Smash his door off? Oh, I didn't see it open, but I apologize. Crunch. Oh. Bub. You know that one, right? Bub. Oh, fuck. The one guy seen the camera, and he just like, oh, fuck. And he just like, quit. Eh? Yeah. Just, like, fucked right off. He just quit. Oh, that was awesome.
Quick. Let's go say hello.
How you doing?
Good. How you doing?
Good. Oh, it's way over
the bridge. Oh, we quit?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we fucked up.
Who fucked up?
We did. Somebody did.
Somebody was fucking on the cigarettes.
Yeah.
Oh, look at the dirty old mowers. Just look on to them. We should sign if we get it. Oh, that Honda. We need that. Pull the transmission right out of it. Eh?
Yeah.
Sold on the e-birds. E-birds.
Oh, well, how you doing?
Oh, how's this guy doing? How's he doing?
How you doing?
Oh, man. I'm just going to smash right into this fucking ninth wheel. Right into the Whitward. Watch this. Crunch. Could you be mad at me?
I wouldn't. You lady might.
he's mumbling a bunch of shit. Hey, they're mumbling shit. Hey, they're like, oh, that's not about YouTube and fucking smoking cigarettes and fucking
yeah.
All kinds of shit, hey. Oh fuck, look at him. Just fucking belligerent.
Yeah.
How you doing?
Good. How you doing?
Oh, big fucking asphalt repair going down.
Have a good one.
Smoke cigarettes.
Oh, not too impressed.
Zero fucks for going in the impressed department. Oh, the old lady's fucking carpet's gonna have black shit on it now. Oh, fuck, I hope these guys are happy. I fucking hope these guys are happy. Oh, fuck, we didn't even pay for this shit, boss.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Let's get out of Dodge, eh? Let's just blow this stop sign. Rippity?
Yeah.
Penguin Park. Anybody will pop the trunk and you just don't. I'm allergic. I'm allergic to that kind. I get the black kind on.
Yeah.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. Some words right in the words. Oh, for crying out a cigarette. Oh,
that black shit in the old lady's van. Is there black shit in the van?
I don't know.
Careful with that one. It's going to leave black shit. Don't just smear it. Is there black shit? Oh, you're just dick, Nate. Nate, you're fucking dick, buddy. It's like there's the bag's got black shit all fucking over it. And he's like slinging it up on his shoulder. Oh, fuck. I'm just fucking stupid. Fuck it. Fuck it. Oh, fuck. I got other shit I got to fucking do, boys. For fuck's sake. It's like a gargishmel over there. Oh, he's trying to jack off fucking Nadeward. Nadeward didn't even give a fuck. Did you sign it? Did you sign it? Oh, I gotta look in the back of the van to coincide with the fucking old lady's belligerence level. Oh, sweet mother Sidrits. Sweet mother Sidrits. Sweet mother Sidrits, I said. Nadewards. Why are you so dicked, buddy? Oh, for fuck's sakes. Oh, what the fuck? The old lady is gonna fucking flip out. Look at all the spots. This fucker abandoned them. None of that shit in there.
This was on the one when the bag
smear
got
it. Put on. Just smear it in, okay? Oh. Just smear it in. Why don't you? There, bud. Look at me. Smear it in. Oh, he's just dicked. Oh, you got a rag? Oh, thank fuck. I was trying to get him to smear it in, but he just wouldn't.
If you grab a scraper, pick it up so it's...
No, I won't grab a scraper and pick it up. It'll just fucking smear it in. Hey? Doodle knows how to do it. Look at him. He's like picking it straight up. Giving it like the... It's like pinching little poopers off the carpet, right, buddy? Belligerent! Oh, I saw a belligerent.
Was it belligerent?
Oh, fuck. The old lady is just gonna fucking snap. Let's not tell her. Yeah. That settles it. We're just not fucking telling her. All right, boys?
Yeah.
All right? Fuck. I say, all right, boys? Only hear one, all right. You know what I mean? It's like somebody wants to catch one, for fuck's sake. But, oh, great. Fucking lights are off. Doors are open. What is really going on in here? Oh, fuck. Somebody's a fucking derelict, boys. I don't know if I can handle her too much longer. Which one's the derelict? Fucking doors are left open. Fucking this has a...
That's my Nate.
Fuck. I'm just going to have to start fucking cracking them. Like, what is your first time here, bud? Your first time here? Where's my tripod? Oh, fuck. I'm just fucking belligerent right now. Hey? I was fucking expecting to fucking bang out a cripple, and there wasn't no cripples to bang out. Fuck's sake. But anyways, we'll set up the shot here. And we'll fucking, just fucking chowder, eh? We'll chowder the bit. How about that? But, beg my pardon.
Lights off. Lights off. Man, I gotta get that mist and chooser though. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One cranks of the cigarette butt
to get it back to the friggin' sack. Bear my part. All right, well, we shut her down. We gotta go on a mission. We're going to get different things. I got fucking Joshua's to hook up the van and trailer. What happened? What happened? Did you fuck up?
No, I switched
her. Oh. Why'd you have to switch her?
I wanted to fuck up.
Oh, shit. What happened there? Oh, looks like you're fucking up. Ah, fuck. Oh, we won't make that mistake too many more times. Holy shit. Oh, man. Oh. Wrong ball. Wrong pin. Shit's dicked. What happened? I thought you guys fucking hooked up a trailer before.
He was hooking the trailer up.
And you were just standing there with your hands in your pockets. Yep. Oh, fuck. Way to fucking be a team player, bro. Fuck yeah, man. Yeah, man. Fuck yeah. Well, what were you supervising? His dick?
No, him putting trail.
Oh, fuck. Then it's your fault. Right on.
Without paying attention.
Right on. That's pretty good. Anyways. So that's what we got, eh? We got a new Dodge.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Why would you even want to fucking even consider fucking focusing? Oh, fuck sakes. Is that ever getting old? Wow. Well, all right. Well, we can't make a movie outside, so fucking fuck it. Hey, I apologize. I apologize that I tried to fucking make a movie. Hey, beg my pardon. What was I even fucking thinking? But anywords, we'll go inside. It's fucking 9 o'clock, so time for THC anywords. But I'll probably, yeah, man. I'm trespassing, man. Yeah. All right. Well, we friggin' got back at it friggin' here. Just gonna make a couple quick cuts. Do a THC up in the movies and go to bed. Big my part. Well, she's choochin' now, boys. She's fucking choochin' now. And then this fucking block's all squared up. Maybe tomorrow we can do the steps into it. And then grind that part. The old machine is slot. And that'll be awesome. Yeah. It'll be awesome. Now you can drill holes in this thing and then bolt it together and machine the fucking other bits in the importance of this is like they fucking fit all nice and shit. And then one more piece of the project will be complete. Oh, I'm really chooching now, boys. Oh, really? Fucking not good Santa. Yeah, we did. Yeah, we fucking did. So anyways, boys, a little closer to the fuck projectile there. Beg my pardon, but it's the latest break. We gotta do THC, this and that. Fucking talk mad shit about the Karma Cup till they apologize for their fucking parts to be begged. But, anywords, boy. Oh, what's really going on? Look at the thatch. Holy fuck. Oh, are you garga smelling? Oh, just lurking in the fucking darkness, for fuck's sake. Oh, but anywords, boys. Fucking, a bunch of belligerent shit talkers over there at the fucking Crybaby Cup. So, fucking, just gonna talk mad shit about them until they apologize, right? All they gotta do is apologize. They deleted all their comments and all that, fucking make themselves look stupid as fuck, but they fucking still need to apologize. But anywards, boys, beg my pardon. Oh, and give me my $600 back, because turns out fucking they re-cigarated on their end of the bargoon, the contract. The contract is now void. I'll try 3 less dicks. Anywards, boys, beg my pardon. There we cheese. There you go. Another dick, Pokemon production. So until tomorrow.
Don't let the watchers get you.